Hey guys, what's up? What's going on? Let's say it's Blister Ghost Cruise for there. So today we'll be opening up here this Battle Styles Blister Pack. We opened up one of these about over a week ago, maybe around 2 weeks ago. By the time this video is recorded, I'm recording this, but by the time this video is uploaded, that's what I meant to say. So that's what we'll be opening up for today. But before I get started, I want to thank you guys so much for the support. Make sure to check out the giveaway down in the description. It'll be the first link. Make sure to check out my Instagram, Lego channel, gaming channel, as well as the TikTok. So check all those social medias down in the description, and let's just get right into it. Now in the world around us right now, it's pretty chaotic. About 30 something hours ago, since the recording of this video, Russia has been invading Ukraine. Yeah man, it is crazy in the world. You know, especially the last couple years here in the United States, and just around the world with COVID and now, you know, war. There seems to be, you know, this might want a lot of people are saying that this might spark more war around the world, like China versus Taiwan, and Finland and places like Sweden want to join NATO. And Russia has always is going to basically do the same thing to those countries since they're closer to Russia, like Ukraine wanting to join NATO, which I think is horrible. Of course, war is never good. It's fought by politicians. It's called upon by politicians, fought by people at the expense of civilians. And it's truly saddening what's happening. Man, oh, did you guys see that? That's my lightsaber, and ironic that my set lightsaber was saying that, but yeah, you know, all I do is hope for the best to Ukrainians, of course, and I know a lot of Russians disagree with it. Russia has been having protests and stuff like that, so, you know, it's a hard topic, but I wish everybody in Ukraine to, you know, to stay safe as possible, so. But today we'll be opening up Battle Styles, of course, with this Blister Pack. And first of all, we do get a code for the online Pokemon TCG. That's pretty cool. You also get a coin. Pretty cool. Pretty simple. You, of course, get an EV card here. This is a Black Star promo, Sword and Shield 95. Pretty cool. I really like this promo card, actually. I believe I already have it already, but if I don't, I'll add it to the giveaway. Why not? Pretty dope card there. Nice to see. Nice card. And of course, the three Battle Styles pack. And let's just get right into it, man. And let's see what's popping. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. We turn around. Here we have a Fighting Energy. Here, Level Ball, Single Strike Energy, Bronzer, Tepig, the Rat Pokemon, Minfu, Ball Toy, Orbeetle Reverse. That's a nice reverse rare. And a non-holographic rare there at the end. But I don't think I have too many of those, so that's actually not a bad pull. I was actually sorting earlier today, which is great. I'm glad that I'm able to get some sorting in today. And, of course, sorting also helps get cards into the giveaways. I'm still continuing to do that. And so, thank you guys for all that support as well. Of course, all the new subscribers, everybody who has joined the giveaway. If you guys haven't, please join the giveaway. Get some free Pokemon cards. It's a pretty large giveaway as well. Glaring Mr. Mime, Formantis, Sparrow, Zubat, Cubone, Tepig Reverse, and a non-holographic rare at the end as well. All right, so first two packs, nothing so far. Tepig is a pretty standard common reverse. And here at the end, the last pack we have, maybe we get some lock here. From Battle Styles, I think we're missing this card's alternate art. Would be the best card to pull from this set. I have already pulled the other alternate art that's pretty much liked from this set. So other than that, I think, you know, gold cards and rainbow rares and full arts. But I think that would technically be the best card to pull that I haven't yet. Grumpig. Single Strike of Skrull, Honedge, Horsea, Manaphy, Galarian Slowpoke, Fomantis, Bronzong Reverse, And we do have a single strike VMAX. Ooh, I actually do already have this guy. This exact card as well. But it is good to get another one. I believe I have this guy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I already have this card, but it's always good to get a nice VMAX there. We'll never complain. Honestly, if it's a VMAX, no, I don't think I've ever complained about a VMAX like realistically that much. I think the one card I have complained about pulling is Lapras V. That's because I have a million Lapras Vs, and I think it's the card I pulled most out of any other alternate art card ever. So, but you know, it is what it is. But yeah, makes sense. Two green codes, one white code. Pretty solid. Pretty solid. So our reverses we did end up pulling today. Not too bad. We did get a reverse rare, which is always good to see. Always good to get a reverse rare. A Tepig and a Bronzer. We of course did get a nice actual good card there, which is dope. And of course you did get a nice promo card. The coin. And I want to show you guys something really, really important. Bam! So I was able to get this bad boy. StockX restocked. Not StockX. GameStop restocked this guy. So I was able to pick it up. I was just literally just looking. And they had restocked. So I ended up grabbing it. Great to see this one. I'm glad to get this card. So this box. And also same thing. Glad to get this guy. Once again, GameStop restocked. And I was able to get this. And I was really wanting to open it. This one up. Because I want to, again, help complete celebrations. And this is definitely going to help me complete celebrations, hopefully. Because that is one of my goals for this year, to complete celebrations completely. So this is super, super dope. Thumbs up. All right, other than that, I think that's going to be it for today. So guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to check out everything else down in the description. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys.